or is ego causing your relationship, your friendship, your marriage, please look at the book of Proverbs, chapter 16, verses 18. Read that verse, reflect on that, and let that help you to overcome your ego, to overcome your pride, to overcome your need for self-importance, and consider other people around you. God bless you. I'll see you tomorrow. Shalom. Peace.